It expels its guts out of its very own ring of fire. Their filaments are sticky and toxic. If the fish gets caught, it might die. The fish wants no part of this fight, or this surprisingly resourceful lump.